Well, China has announced a large segment of its rocket has re-entered the Earth's atmosphere and disintegrated over the Indian Ocean near the Maldives. The rocket successfully launched the Tianhe module last week, which will become the living quarters of the future Chinese space station. There were fears initially that the rocket could land in an uninhabited area. NASA has criticized China. It says Beijing is failing to meet responsible standards regarding their space debris.